All right, let's see how many people actually stayed. All right, where was I? Peeps. Twitch took me back. Alright, we're gonna go back to aim again. Oh, Jesus Christ. Whoa. Hello, hello. Anyone still there? Twitch kinda... Twitch kinda didn't want to work with me right there for a second there. Alright, that didn't work either. That sucks. I was up to 200 viewers, back down to 12. Oh well. I'll take it. Whatever viewer stayed, thank you very much. Let's do this. Alright, that didn't work. Bring out the big guns. Oh shit! Freaking piranha shits. I'm not doing too hot here. Hey, anyone still there? If you are, just give me a hello. So I know I didn't lose my mind, as well as my stream. Alright. Who should we use? Go with her. Ten seconds right there on the clock. That didn't work, excuse me. I'm in a rough one. Lost that money? Yes, I have. Alright, I got a party request here. I'm gonna hit it up here in a second. Alright. It's my buddy here. Just wanna see what he wanted. So it's gonna pause for a second. I apologize. Are you there? Xbox, snap, Twitch. Alright, I'm back. I think I'm back. Alright, can you hear me? No, I meant people on the stream. Yeah, I can hear you. Let's go with this. Oh shit. Twitch is freaking out. That's right. Wow. Just mute me on the stream. All right. Hey, Jago-san. Was that close to the end? I do not know. We'll try. We'll see this. All right. Let's go here and let's go with Chloe and see if I was close to the end. No, that's just a random alcove. Oh, seriously? What the shit? Alright. You know what? Oh, no. You dumb shit. Let's go here. Well, that's not what I wanted to select, but oh well. Survived. And I fell down in the drink. Really? Oh, of course. Oh. And there's an extra character right there. I'll get it. I'll get it. Now I know what the hell I'm doing. Come on, Cleo. Miss Cleo. Give me my fortune. Oh shit on a stick. Zachosaurus. This is awesome shit right here. What the hell is going on? How many frickin'... A frickin' dinosaur with mounted guns. Alright. Who should I use here? Let's go with the big guns here. What does he do? I'm not gonna try him out right now. Oh shit. Nostril got me. Alright. Here he comes. Right? That didn't work too well. Let's see if Shieldy McShieldson of the Shieldy clan will work here. Yeah, actually, I haven't played any of the Killer Instinct. I'm gonna stay right here and just spam this shield because it will save me in the end. Oh. I'll just rewind it. Rewind it back. See, shielding strategy. And then right about here, we'll just use Jeff Leopard. I love the names of these guys, by the way. Boom. That's how it's done. I'll take that one. No, true. I did make you a moderator. Yeah. He has a skateboard. All right, let's watch this. See how fail it was. Janeska, still good to see that you are in the stream, even after the mishap there. I had over 200 at my peak there. It's crazy shit. Yeah. Chloe's little spinny thingies aren't too bad. The fun thing about this game, if you guys haven't played, is just fun. You figure things out, you know, by doing it multiple times, and then, you know, the achievements aren't too bad either. If you're grinding Chivo for a gamer score. Miss Chloe. Little monkey shit. Ooh, what'd you get? Anything good? I had a discussion on my stream earlier in the week, although there was only two people in it. Cheez-Its or Cheez-Nips? What side are you on? It's a valid question. We argue about it at work all the time. It's one of those things. Life coach. Alright, let's check out Zachosaurus here. What the hell is that? Fucking goo? Oh, come on, I bit that. Fudge Popsicle. Those are old school too, just like this game. I think it's fitting. Chivos, grind those Chivos. Alright. Oops, I want to get this thing here. I'm literally on a ski board. Controls aren't too bad. Before I leave stream, I'll go to the options for the controls. Aw, shit. Just so you can see. It's pretty much, you know, to rewind is left trigger and stuff. Aiming is with the right trigger. I mean, the right stick. Movement's left stick. X is attack. A is jump. B is automatic rewind. Zachosaurus, I'm not feeling it, though. Let's go. Melanie. Okay, that didn't work. Let's try that again. Oh, shit. This is Harry. Yep, not working. Sure, what you got one for? Kenshi Nesca? Kenshi? I'm just gonna call you Kenshi from now on. What is a pro tip? I'll take it, because I'm just dubbing around. I don't know, I think Amy freaking McKillen is still my fave. Hey, come back here. Oh, shit. What the f- I say how the controls aren't that bad and I'm freaking sucking balls over here. Seriously. Yeah. That didn't work out. We have to go backtrack. Oh! That's one of the Chivos, I think. To land on a baddie's head. Let's try it. Let's try from back here. Oh. Shit. Yeah, there's too much firing going on. I'll have to do it at a later date when I'm just doing that. Amy McKillen, let's go. Frickin' do it. There we go. Wow. When did you tweet? There, no true. About the stream dropping. Yeah. Okay. I just got, like, the notification. Oh, apparently the spike can kill you. I don't know, I haven't done all the levels yet, but... No, because the first one I only got Jeff Leopard. Shit. What the fuck just killed me? What? We're rewinding that shit. Where's Amy? Where is she? Ah, come on. I gotta get to the end of this level. Ah! I'm getting touched. That was dumb. I'm losing it, I'm getting tired. Come on, Miss Cleo. Oh, I almost made it. Alright, I know where to go now. What the fuck? I did it again. Good evening, James 176. How you doing? That is good to hear. I'm going to use my tried and true aiming here. That didn't work out. God damn it! I enjoy the nice throwback too. Seconds to go. Can I make it? No. Ooh, jetpacks. Yeah, maybe it was made for the Xbox One and ported to anything else. Is it also on the 360 and PC? Fly like murderous angels, my children. I will. Three of those. See, I haven't gotten more than two badges though. I must get one for the globoids or whatever the hell they're called, and another one for time. So Xbox One and 360, yeah. Alright, let's watch this insanity. I don't know, I thought it might have been, but let's see if another round after this. It feels like there's three per era, so I'll try to do the third one here. I was with the Zachosaurus for a little while. And this is where I diverted. There's a lot more shooting. Fun with this game, so no sure what are you jumping into the Titanfall DLC. Yeah, it seems like this type of game would be alright on 360. You know, it's not like graphically intensive or anything. I mean, I think I even heard that the Titanfall port to 360 wasn't too bad. You know, it just essentially had a larger initial install. Well, no, it's not going to be. But whoa! Oh, it's because I had that thing. That's why I was so freaking fast. Jeez, it's all the way still. When you speak human, this guy is just delusional. Alright, Amy. Oh, I'm gonna be in a freaking jetpack? Oh, this is like the freaking Oh, meteors is fucking shit. Let's go back to the beginning here. I wasn't that far away. I'm gonna go with Miss Chloe. It's like the water levels with Mario there. You gotta keep hitting A to. Oh yeah, Miss Cleo's the way to go on this one. Oh, maybe not. I got freaking touched. Meteor right in the B-hole. Ah, damn it, I'm doing this. I'm gonna get this shit. I'm gonna get carpal tunnel doing it, but I'm gonna get it. Ooh. Ah. Yeah, I mean, if you can get the 1,000 gamer score, I mean, it's not too difficult so far. Get some chivos. Here we go. Let's go right here. Ah, same spot. Ah, god damn it. Ah, it's the thing shooting. That's what's killing me. Oh, shit. You know what? Cleo's not gonna work right there. I gotta shoot with, we'll go with Amy here. Where is she? Okay, that didn't work. We're going back with Miss Cleo. I'll just have to... What the f... What just happened? Look at all my Cleos. Damn it. I need to kill that thing. It's just killing me. Fine, not intended. Alright, let's just... Ha ha! Oh! This is challenging. Seconds. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Oh! What killed me? I want to see what killed me. Oh, that thing just dropped down right there. Touch hole. Gonna go right here. I'll try to pick up that thing on the way. Oh, I almost got it, I think. Come on, Cleo, we're gonna do it. Show me the future. I'm gonna get those things at a later date. Alright. Here is where we're gonna spam shield. Ready? Hopefully it works. See if the meteor hurts. Spamming this so I can have protection. A little bit of strategy right now. Oh, went too far. Right here, okay. Try, let's keep going. Keep going. I'm gonna try Jeff Leopard. Ah, that was dumb. Yeah, let's do this. You know what? I'm gonna get close. Got it. That was cheap, but I got it. For the record, just go underneath the little shit. Aha, and I got that. I did it. Only one freaking badge, but whatever. That's what replayability of this game is for. Alright, watch this. I appreciate everyone who joined me for the stream. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to follow below or to the side if you're on the Xbox One. Or if you're on a mobile app. But I usually have a schedule, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, sometimes Fridays and Saturdays. If you follow me on Twitter, I'll post every stream. I had fun. I'll play this again. If not this, I'll be playing Titanfall or Battlefield. Thanks, James. If I'm going to call it a night, though, it's about 20 at midnight where I am on the East Coast. I got work in the morning. Gotta be at work from 6. But the stream made it worth it. Just watch the end of this. That was too easy, so that might not have been the end of it. There's another level I'll stay on. If I haven't lost all my viewers by now. So let's get to the end of this. Multiple mistakes. Up here. Where you at, James? Looking like the New York, not bad. I'm in New Hampshire, so we're kind of the same area. What the heck? I'm riding on Turbo Dackle here. What is that? This guy again. Alright, I don't know what's going on here. We're going to start out with Jeff, the heavy hitter here, and then maybe shield it up. There's still a level, so let's do it. Alright. I'm going to shield it up, see if I can block those things. Yep, alright. We're gonna... Uh-oh. Ooh, it got me. Alright. Whoa, okay. Those big explosions, I think, are not good to have. Alright, so let's do this. The shield works. We're gonna go back to Jeff Leopard. With a Kinectless Xbox One. Well, I don't know if you can stop listening. Let's see if we can connect. I don't know if you can stream without. Well, no, I think you can. You just don't have the the webcam feature. You still should be able to, because my mic actually is my headset. It's not the actual Kinect, so. You should still be able to, you just won't be able to, have a... What's the word I'm looking for? Like a webcam. Alright, let's stay alive. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, survived. Thankfully by the two ups. What the hell is that? Alright, I think I need... Yeah, manually edit your clips. Yes. Maybe. I don't know. Alright, we're gonna back it up here. I'm gonna go to... It'll be interesting. I'm sure, you know, more information will come out about it once E3 comes. Or before E3. Oh, I walked into that. I'm gonna back it up. I survived, so this will take maybe a little bit. I can do this a little bit quicker with Melanie Gibson. Yeah, I walked right into that. I saw that. I'm fluctuating all over the place, and I like it. Going from 82 to 140. Kenshi, you still enjoying that fudge popsicle, or? I'm looking at my ghost and thinking it's me. You know what? I'm gonna let these two. I'm gonna go back to my heavy hitting. Onyx Havoc, hello, welcome to the stream. This game is dope. I'm enjoying it very much. What am I looking for here? Oh. Oh, shit. Ah, come on. Come on. We're gonna get this. We got this, we got this. Where's the picture? Oh! We're getting there, we're getting there. Alright, you know what we're gonna do now? Bring out the heavy hitter. Jeff Leppard! Alright, we got bombs. Oh, can I hit those things? Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't know that. Yes, pour some rockets on me, James. That is perfect. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. You know what? I'm gonna go back to Melanie here. Right about here. Stick. I want to get it. I did get the humor. I enjoy it. I appreciate it. Alright, let's see. I want to get this. Here we go. Ah, I did it. Blew that shit up. Boom, one. Oh, it's still freaking ticking down. Come on. Yes, do you have, a Xbox One, James? Or are you still just rocking the 360? Not that... Oh, actually, you know, you were asking about the Kinectless one. I'm assuming you're looking into doing that option. Never mind me. It's 1150. Here we go. Got the Chivo, so that era's done. Watch this. Record the replay. I don't know what the hell it does. And here they are, look at that. It's a house party. I'm enjoying the Xbox One. I was a day one purchaser. It's Still, you know, not a ton of games out, but the games that are out are fun. And Games with Gold is now coming to Xbox One. So, we're going to get Spartan Assault and... Oh, it went back and hit him in the nose. Spartan Assault and Max Brotherhood, Dark Brotherhood, whatever the name is, I think in June. Spartan Assault, if I'm going to pick up, I'll stream it a little bit. I think Notre Me, at the very least, if he picks it up, he can stream with me. We can do a dual stream. Spartan Assault. Another cookie. It was fishy. Giant poops holding up traffic. The pink finger. How you doing? This game is awesome sauce. Yes, I use that phrase. Yes, it is a great way to start the Xbox One. There's giant poops holding up traffic. The pink finger, I mean, come on. They actually have a picture of shit getting hit by a car. It looks like a Pinto or something. No, Gremlin, I think. I think there's a Gremlin in a shit. That in itself right there, yes, is reason enough to get the game. Did I get it now? Oh, there's the dinosaur. Zachosaurus. Still not, I don't... The sauce, huh? Yeah. Well, I am about an hour past my usual time, but since the stream blew up and actually was enjoying the conversation, I figured it'd stay, but... It is time for me to get some sleep. I might be on tomorrow, I might not. Follow me on Twitter. I'll post an update. Thank you for all who followed me on Twitch and on Twitter. Hope to see you next time. Xbox, stop broadcast.